He's all yours, Arno.
Ready to fight! Yeah! Come here! Always ready for a battle! I'll be quick!
This close.
Still, we've got a problem, and it wears armor.
Never makes a man immortal.
ready to fight!
Well, look at that!
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Open up! Open up!
Got you!
No.
You got nowhere to run! And the Count doesn't need you along!
Are you all right?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
Let's see what can be done. Should make things a bit easier. So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked.
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me!
Yes.
It's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank. It controls the chain.
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
Did they break the bar?
It's a bit skewed. These louts must have pulled it on sand.
Sorry.
It's seen worse. This boat's a survivor.
Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
chain is blocking the anchor. There's a counterweight with the lock.
I can break it then. Arno, take care of it.
Let's go.
We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Break the thing!
Yes!
Clean shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain!
Let's finish with this anchor.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! Where? What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should.
Sophia, come!
What now?
Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it.
Yes. Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
The other one!
Hey! The anchor's on the other side of the ship, Amicia!
Look!
Enjoy.
Hey, sailor. Still at your post. Anything to report? An island, maybe?
Not yet. But it's so beautiful. The colors keep changing, and I've seen huge fishes, maybe a dolphin.
That's great. Mind spending some time with your old sister?
You're not old. Say, how does Sophia know the way to Lacuna?
Tools, probably. There might be some around. Or we can ask her.
Yes!
Hi.
It's a great shield.
It does its job. Saved my life often enough.
I like the bird on it.
It's a griffin. Half lion, half eagle. So you're half right. It was my coat of arms. Courage and cunning, that's me.
Our coat of arms is a tree.
It's a good crest, too. Strength, stability, wisdom.
That's all us. Come on, Hugo.
He's funny. He looks like a bear.
Smells like one, too.
Hey.
Hey. The terrible siblings of the storm.
It looks like someone has a question.
How do you know the way to Lacuna? The sea is so big.
Easy. Sirens. They know all the routes.
What? Where are they? Can I see one?
They're pretty shy, you know. That's why I also use tools and maps. It's very technical, but I'm clever, so...
Oh, yes. Sirens are easier.
Do you mind if we take a look at some of your tools, Sophia?
No, but don't break them, or I throw you overboard. I'm not joking.
It smells funny.
Yes. It smells like dozens of different places at the same time.
Or like
this. Hey, look at that!
Wow! Is it a diamond?
I don't think so, but it's definitely of value. Let's not touch it. It's the Mediterranean Sea.
It's pretty.
And useful. Sophia uses it to tell which island is the right one. That crossbow saved our life. We wouldn't have made it without Joseph.
I'm sure he's happy you have it.
Yes. I'll try to prove worthy of it. Down to the hold.
Whoa. Is this really all hers?
I suppose so. Unless she stole from her crew. Now this will interest you.
Oh, what is it?
It's an astrolabe. Father told me once that you use it to find your way by the stars.
Oh. Can we try it now?
Maybe at night. We'll see. Hey, look, a compass.
Can I hold it?
Yes, but be careful.
It's heavy.
That needle always shows where north is.
It moves when I move.
Well, just stop moving then.
Here, the island is in the south, right?
Right where we're heading.
Can I keep it to play?
Yes, but don't break it, unless you want to face Sophia. Climb up.
All right. Hugo and Amicia on deck!
Yes, we're here! We know!
So, it survived the fire?
Yes, it would take more than that. It survived Spain, Burgundy, Guienne. Well, barely that time.
That's where it broke?
Yes. The only time it failed to protect.
You?
No. Someone I shared my coat of arms with.
Oh. I see. It's a sad memory to keep, then.
Some memories don't want to be let go of, child.
I think I know what you mean.
Keep looking out for your brother. It will save you.
He already is.
Hey, you two! The sail's pulling port side. I need a hand.
Go pull the rope on the other side. I'll give you some slack on mine.
Understood. Got it!
I just love this.
too.
Well done.
Listen all, I'm Captain Daroon, and I say we're going south. The compass says so. So you all listen to the compass.
Our great leader, the compass.
Animals. Maybe from Africa? Looks like Hugo played with them. Hope he didn't break anything. It was so good to sleep. Herbs and unguents. The one she gave to Hugo worked well. I hope he's feeling better. Such a nice bed. Our captain has good taste. The Mediterranean Sea. The Kuna should be somewhere here. This one? Or this one? That smell. Incense. That's amazing. Necklaces, rings. Quite the elegant lady. Hey. It must be great to pilot this thing.
It's worth all the other troubles. Come on, take it.
Oh,
Go on. You won't crash into anything. So?
It's amazing.
It's the sea you feel. It's freedom.
Thank you. For taking us.
Thank God, no. I'm usually not so kind.
Oh.
He's a bastard, I know. He has reasons to be. Deep scars. Not that it excuses...
Amicia! Amicia!
Oh, duty calls. I'm sorry.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Amicia, come! Look! There's something there! Lacuna! It's exactly like in my dreams. Thank you.
Whatever's there, we'll find it together. Island explorers.
Yes. You know, it's not important if I die.
What? What are you talking about?
The Magister Vaudan told me I'm going to die.
God, no, Hugo, I'm so sorry. It won't happen.
Don't be sad. I'm happy to be here. This boat is the best, and I like Sophia. And Anna, even if you don't like him.
Sorry. Just wanted to say we'll be preparing to make land soon. I'll need your help. Just come see me when you're ready.
Yes, sure. I'm happy to be here with you.
Thank you.
God!
Hi. All right, people, come.
My turn!
I'll stay. I'll fix a few things here and I'll join you later.
Fine. We'll take a tour while it's still light and find a place to sleep.
Sounds good. By the way, this land is under the Count's law. Be nice. See?
I see.
Welcome to Lacuna. This is for you, my child. We're so honored by your presence.
Thank you.
Looks like we have a new king.
Good King Hugo.
That's right. During the brighter days, all children are kings. Just like the Child of Embers, who watches over our island. Your presence is a blessing, because you are the future, just like him. For he'll deliver all of us from the darkness. Please, enjoy the festivities.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Well, that's a pretty good start, no?
I wonder what the church would think of this. They seem successful.
Pray that we're successful.
Well, come on, Your Majesty.
We're in my dream, Amicia. It's the most beautiful place I've seen.
It's very beautiful, yes. But now we need to find whatever called you here.
Welcome! The market is just up the street. Plenty for you to see.
Let's go, quick!
Yes.
Hey, wait. So I heard of this dream and, well, I'd like to help. But first I must know what you're searching for.
All right. So it's a bit strange, but... Well, go on, Hugo.
Yes! In my dream, I woke up on a beach, and I was sick and scared. But a big bird came, and I followed him. I thought I was dying, but the bird showed me water that healed me. And there was a huge tree, too. And that's where I wake up each time.
Good. So... bird, tree, and water. Could be anywhere. But I guess it's a start.
We can ask at the market. Come on.
Oh, it's amazing!
So many colors and perfumes.
Amicia, can we ask people about my dream?
You shouldn't tell them that it's a dream. And don't ask too many people. You never know.
Yes. I'll ask. Hello, sir.
Hello. What can I do for you? Need any spices?
Maybe later. We've been told of a pond of water with healing properties. Do you know where it is?
Not a clue. But there are many ways to be blessed during the brighter days.
Ah, good to know.
Is there a big bird on this island?
There's a few here and there. Maybe you'll see them.
Well, thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
No pond. Maybe birds.
Yes!
Straight from our mother's garden. Come see my flowers. Perfect for the festivities.
Hello.
Hello there.
Would you know of a beach where we could find special birds?
This is an island, so the birds are mostly seagulls.
Not a bird much dreamed of, I'd wager.
They're bloody thieves, I tell you.
It's not a seagull. Let's go.
Hey, thank you, sir.
May your day be bright.
Yours too.
He knows nothing.
Well, he knows about seagulls.
Be patient, Hugo. Hello, sir. Would you...
Is there a magic pond here? With birds and trees?
I'm not from here, you know. I just come for the market.
Maybe you have a bird?
No. Well, thank you, sir.
Anytime.
You're about as subtle as you are tall.
What?
Let's see the rest.
roasted pork's ready. Who wants some?
Bright fabric, perfect to wear.
Can't we pass yet? It's been so long.
Be patient. We need the way clear for the moment. They're just moving goods to the square.
Can't wait to see the...
So it keeps on going.
The village stretches all the way up.
We'll have to see it all then. What's over there?
Goats!
You want to say hello?
Is she nice?
Of course she is.
Go on. Don't be afraid.
What's she called?
Lucinda.
You're a nice goat, Lucinda.
She loves you.
Really?
There. That's I love you in goat.
You all right?
She screamed at me.
That's called bleating. It's how they talk.
She's a goat, you know. That's what they do.
Well, it's not nice.
You were scared, that's all. Let's go. Thank you, sir.
Anytime.
Goodbye.
I must say, she startled me a bit too.
That would actually be a good way to disorientate an enemy.
Can't wait to hear you bleat into battle.
Next time, maybe.
Did you know goats don't have front teeth?
Just like some of my men.
All right, let's try and ask someone here.
Good work with the decorations, everyone. Oh, and if you still want to help, we need a hand with tonight's feast.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
We've just arrived, and we heard about a beach with a pond not too far.
There are more things to see, Amicia.
That's very specific. Anyone?
Sorry, I really don't know.
Me neither.
There's also a big tree.
Well, we have lots of big trees. You'll find some up on the plateau.
Thank you anyway.
Of course.
Why don't they know?
Dreams are tales of the soul, Pipsqueak. Not of this world.
We'll ask again.
Dancers and musicians are now in place. The festivities are about to begin. Come!
Can't wait to see that. Let's go!
Oh, Amicia, can we go too?
Sure, sounds nice. Should we be worried about the Count's army here? They look pretty quiet.
Different captain, different men, different land. Don't think so.
Good.
I hope there will be a dragon man.
And I'd like to see a dragon man too.
Let's have a look.
Play for free! And maybe grab the Child of Ember's attention!
Good day. Can we play?
Sure. It's simple. Throw a pot through each crown. It's over when you're out of pots. Never shoot twice at the same crown. Understand?
Fine. Let's see how I do.
You'll win!
I'll judge you harshly if you don't.
Please, I'm trying to focus.
Yes!
Yes.
I'm so proud of you.
Yes!
Oh, no.
Keep going!
Slaughter them crowns!
Bullseye!
Impressive indeed.
Astonishing work. May this be the sign of a blessing.
Thank you.
You're so good!
Those crowns didn't stand a chance.
Let's go see the rest.
wasn't in my dream, but I love this place.
It's all so dreamlike, yes.
Islands can be nice little havens, but they're fragile ones.
Oh, don't get gloomy.
Chance!
They're here. They must be about to start.
Please, stick to the rhythm, all right, Lucy? No improvisation.
I sing for the Child of Embers, and he needs energy.
But not that much.
All right, focus, please. We're going soon.
Hurry up!
Last year was so great. You think they'll do better?
I know they've been rehearsing for months.
I hope they'll cross the main square once again. It's the best moment.
Who's this Child of Embers, anyway?
A local deity, obviously. It's St. John's Week on the continent. The summer solstice. So it's probably all about fertility and prosperity.
Is he magical?
He's a god. Pagan one.
Peaceful one?
Yes.
How to dance this, Arno?
Do I look like it?
Well, you never know.
I'd like to see you dance.
You're 30 years too late, lad.
I'll imagine it then.
The walk of devotion has begun. The procession is coming.
Amicia, quick!
Blessed be the Child of Embers. Blessed be the Mother.
Hello?
Hello.
We're just in time.
Wow.
Say, would you like to bless them with flowers?
I just threw some at them.
That's it?
Like this? Blessed be the child! Wait, I'll bless the dancers too!
Hugo!
Blessed be everyone!
Oh, Lord.
It's done. Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Oh, don't be. He was true to his heart. Now they're blessed for many, many years.
You're a savage, Shorty.
Let's follow the parade!
Sure. Let's go wreak havoc somewhere else.
I like blessing people.
I really wonder why.
They're up there! Quick, quick!
Calm down, we'll catch up with them.
Blessed is the mother!
A crowd.
What's going on?
Where is she? She should have been here already.
Sorry, sire.
All right.
Yes.
You all know me. I'm not a man of words. Emily, your priestess, she will be here soon. She will open these brighter days with her beautiful words. The words of a mother. The mother of the Child of Embers. The child who protects his sacred lands.
It's him.
From
Come.
The rats of disease and war.
The rats?
No, wait.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's because it's the Count, Amicia.
We had a deal. Call your rats.
Wait, what? That was your deal? You saved me so he would murder the Count for you?
You survived. That comes with a price.
No. You don't take advantage of a child and call it a deal, Anna. We came all this way for him. You won't ruin that.
Fuck it. I don't need you.
No. Anna!
I knew it. I won't miss this time!
I'll take care of him. Catch the girl!
No! No! This is not our fight! Run!
Get them! The girl and the child!
Run, Hugo!
But Arno!
To hell with him! God damn it!
Stop!
Quick! No, no!
Hey, you!
Through here!
should have seen it coming. This is why you can't trust people, Hugo.
Nothing ever stays nice. It always turns bad. Always. Why?
We're going back.
It's too late.
No. Things aren't always nice, but you can change them.
How?
The way we always do. We fight. We stop Arno before he does more damage. We save your dream. We need a way back. A discreet one, if possible.
What if Arno is dead? Or he killed the Count?
We'll improvise, remember.
Are we good at this?
We bloody are. We're in a stable, there has to be something. Be right behind it. Locked. Be very careful.
Don't worry. I know.
Hugo?
Here.
Let's get that cart in place. Arno attacked the Count.
He said that it's because of the Count that his shield is broken.
Come on. Up. Climb up. Good. Now, careful. Let's see what's inside. Oh, that was
was awful.
Now, where's that damn Arno?
Listen. Sword noises.
Yes. Yes, quick. They're here. The Count's alive.
Can you stop him?
Shut up!
What do we do?
His army. A girl and a boy.
No, wait!
Victor, stop!
Emily.
Don't get carried away. She helped. They're not a threat.
Of course, my love.
I'll kill you, bitch, Count! I'll teach you what it is to lose what you care for!
You've always been a disgrace to the knighthood, Arno. That you've been a pain in my ass for too long.
Are you all right?
Lock him up. I'll handle that later. So where do you know this beast from?
We shared a boat and had time to chat on the way, but I didn't know he was after you, sire.
Now, if you're not bandits, who are you?
Amicia. And this is Hugo, my brother. He's a bit afraid.
Well, don't be. There was more fright than danger. These days are dedicated to life and peace. Would you agree to be our guests for dinner?
Are you sure? I'm
sure. Emily's right. You helped, you deserve it.
Come with us.
Hugo, come.
So, how do you like our terrace?
This is really your house.
This is home.
It's incredible.
Come, come inside.
They're waiting for us, Amicia.
Yes, let's go back. This place is amazing.
You'll have plenty of time to wander around later.
Yes, we're coming. Sorry.
It is. And it's only a small part of the palace. Oh, do you fancy some dates before we show you to your room?
Dates? What is it?
A fruit, Hugo.
Can I?
Come on.
Sure, Your Grace. Please go easy, Hugo.
Yes.
I know this all looks pretty formal, but please. Here I'm not Your Grace. I am the mother. I am myself, so be yourself.
Yes. During the brighter days, all the people of Lacuna are one. United around the Child of Embers.
So?
I love it!
Ha ha! A bon vivant!
Be careful, they're very rich.
So where are you from?
Guyenne. We fled the war and the plague. We came here hoping for a better life. And we heard of this island.
You were right to come here. Let's keep going. You must be tired after this adventure.
It's amazing!
I know. Can't wait to see our room.
Agnes, go get a room ready for two, please.
Certainly, Mother.
She's her mummy.
No, it's symbolic.
And these are our gardens. My favourite part.
Splendid.
Finally, they cleaned the basins.
Yes, aren't they nice?
You're quite young for such a long trip. Where are your parents?
Mummy is somewhere, but Dad was killed.
By who? How?
Hugo.
Victor, don't be so... military.
You know me.
Come next to me, Hugo.
Yes.
You see those plants? Most of them are not from here, but we managed to make them grow anyway.
And they look great.
Thanks to a lot of love and care. We are just like them, you know.
We drink water.
A and we need a good soil, love, and care. This land is open to you if you wish to keep growing here. But of course, the big sister will decide. Right, Amicia?
Thank you so much. Those were kind and true words.
Let me show you something else. Victor?
Of course, my
Come,
love.
Hugo.
The land here is strong. The Child of Embers breathes life into it. We created the Brighter Days to celebrate him, in the hope he'll come back to us, as it is foretold.
To us, his mother and father.
And to the people. We pray to him, not as a god, but as our long-sleeping child. We love and revere him, to revive his flame.
Amicia, one stone, it's the bird. Wait.
Would you pray with me? You can do it in your own way.
Sure. Hugo?
I'll pray to the bird.
A humble flame to light his night, and may he rise, a sun, so bright.
So bright.
So bright.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Shall we go?
Sorry, Mother. Could we take some time to pray for our father? Hugo?
Yes.
Of course. I understand. I'll wait for you. Come when it is done.
Dear Father.
Hugo, is it really your bird? Take a good look at it.
Oh, yes. I feel it. It has the same beak. And I just know it.
Good. Very good. Let's go back to them. And no word about that to anybody here, right? It's our secret.
I know.
Is everything ready for tomorrow?
Yes. The new robes look wonderful. It will be perfect.
Excuse me.
Oh. Shall we go?
Sure.
I must say, we appreciate that you paid homage to the child so willingly.
Every child bears the future of the world. One child can change everything.
That is very true. Here it is.
Go on.
This is too much.
Nonsense. You're our guests. There's a good dinner being cooked.
A real dinner, Amicia!
Shh! Oh, we'll need to get you some new clothes. It looks like you had a long journey.
Are you going to kill Arno?
Hugo!
He will be judged. All those who do bad things are, and he did a lot. But you will have the chance to testify if you wish to do so.
But enough of that. We'll leave you to rest. Tomorrow, feel free to enjoy Lacuna. Brighter days are the best time for it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My lady.
Beds are great. Try jumping on them.
Yes!
These clothes feel so nice.
Yes.
Hey, come here, sleepyhead. Come on, it's just the sun. Look, it's worth it.
Whoa, it's... Well, it's...
Like a dream?
Yes, exactly like my dream.
Quickly. Let's eat something and get going. Come on.
Woohoo! beautiful! Can we go play?
Hey, we're here to know why you dreamt about this place, right?
Yes! Let's go!
What perfect weather for exploration!
Yes! Island explorers!
Let's find the exit first. Look at that!
It's so big!
Now I'm counting on you, all right? If you see anything...
Yes! I'll keep my eyes piled!
Peeled? We say keep my eyes peeled.
Oh! That's horrible!
It's... Yes, it's horrible. This truly is something.
It's so big. I would get lost.
I could get used to it.
Would you be a countess?
Oh, no. Too many responsibilities.
Good day to you.
Good day.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a hot day.
Oh, you're right about that. I can't imagine having to wear that helmet.
Well, things got a bit rough yesterday at the harbour, so...
Yes, I heard about that. Better safe than sorry.
Is that the way out?
I suppose. Let's ask this guard.
You can tell the Count is rich.
How?
He has too many ponds.
That is very true. Make things a bit easier.